Jiren. I know he's mad. I got Vanishing Ball. I can one shot him on this blue preset. I'll knock him away into like two of those. He'll die. Come here, Mr. Jiren. Oh no, I got evil. Good. True, he should have. Watch this. Yep. You about to really struggle now. Ooh. Isn't over. Wait. Try this. Can he end it? And that still hit him. Yeah, I didn't even get to do it. I think you are the shortest one here. I'm a third height though. This isn't max height. Neither do I. I screwed up.
Over here.
I wish they made Kefla better. Yeah, I just looped this guy with Saturday Crash. I know he's mad about that. Yep. Tapion. I mean, it's crazy. He's picking Kefla and Tapion now. Let's do this. And he said the opponent's at a higher level. I'll try my best. Yeah. Yeah, he's lagging a little bit, but I got him. I don't think his TPI is going to do too much work. Yeah, I need to patch that. Pretty much. I thought it was too. Yeah, he keeps falling for that. Yep, that's fair. What in the world is that? It's like a Smurf reject or something. Oh, he's level 80. Quite good. My guy did, yeah, I perfected him. He was level 80 though. I might redo my female Majin. He's sweaty. I knew it. Yeah, he looked like one of those too. Oh, he's going, you are. He's dead. Or not. Yeah, he's trying to you. That's why I did that. It said something activated and then he still died. I don't know what it was though. On God, literally. Because Ultima was telling me that too. He's like, don't buy it, bro. He's like, I only got like three of them maxed out. He's like, don't spend money on this. I had enough to get like my female Saiyan to 120, but I couldn't get the other ones there, and I wasn't about to sit there and like farm that. Yeah, this dude's level 107. Yeah, he's fighting back a little bit. Pretty much. Yeah, I still use the R2 strains aren't fused together. But yeah, his does work too.